So today my message for you is simple, very, very simple. Today my message is from Luke chapter 1 verse 37 and it says, "But there is nothing that God cannot do." Nothing. It means that you have no fear. Just relax. Whatever you are going through, whatever is happening to you, just relax and know that God is doing something big for you. Go to Him, pray, and paddy Him. Be His friend. Let Him be your friend. Talk to Him, and God will come through you. Sharp. See you.